Oh, that sucks. Okay, whatever. Oh, maybe I should just do it on normal. I don't give a shit.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I don't understand why she was watching that video. She should have just been sending that other video.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Graphics went from really good looking to kind of shitty.
This is the place.
I guess I gotta go this way. Uh-oh. The fuck is that? Oh, those are horses. Anything in there? So I'm guessing this is where the demo was. It was just different people on that night. Why is it so dark in there? Holy fuck. Oh my god, dude. I don't want to go in there. Jesus, it's fucking dark in here. Did I close that? Anything in here? I knew that trophy was in there, so. What is that though? I can't add that to something? Oh. Oh. Thank you. a bird in here? Yep. I didn't know. I thought you were just gonna watch it later in the archives. I mean, I just started it, so you're good. Oh, I don't want to save. All right. Gotta find a fuse. Whoops. What is this? All right, I guess I gotta go in here.
Did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Oh, so this is the demo.
Again?
All right.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go. Get out of the way. It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Where you going, buddy? Hey!
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre? Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Yeah, but I couldn't follow him. Remember, there's something right here. I thought there was. The fuck does that do? Ooh. That's it, huh?
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
I'll go up here.
Was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
How do you even see that?
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. First, need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah, so, fuck.
You first.
Fuck you.
What do you see? What is it?
Was he sucking on that pipe?
Jesus.
I'm guessing I can do this now. I don't think I'll be doing this. That's that guy. I was sucking on the pipe. Can I get around you, please? Get out of my way. Ooh. Oh my god. What the fuck? There we go. Wait, can you go in there? I guess not. Okay. There's somebody in there. Been dead. Turn. Dead. I guess L means lost? I don't know. What was his girlfriend's name? I forget. Whatever. Yes. Give me that. Should I go down there or should I check on this guy? I guess the game wants you to check on this guy. Oh, is that a girl? I can't even tell from here.
Found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy? What the fuck, bitch? Why don't we just go out this way?
Where are you taking me?
That's empty that way.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Well, again, this way. If you would follow me. Now let's let her go first, I guess. So eager to go.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? You've been here for 3 years. Jesus. Fucking women. No sense of direction. Three years and I think it's this way. The fuck is that?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
No, I don't even trust you.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
If you say so. There we go.
There. It's there.
How can you even see?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Shh!
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
What is that? Turn it around. There we go. Oh, that's Grandma. She looks happy. Is that a doll? Oh, God damn it. Oh, there is a door there. I mean, nice if I had a gun or something. They won't see me if I'm crouching, so I'm good. Ooh, what's this? Wasn't it just daytime? Okay, living room, back door, hidden passage, kitchen. What is that? Oh, that's nice. That's upstairs, so I shouldn't have to worry about it, right? Oh my god. What? I missed something? Ugh. I don't want to go that way. Let's go. Why did it get darker? I can't move fast at all. Oh shit. Oh, what happened to your face, bitch? Whoa, she's strong. Holy fuck. Ah! Ow, ow. Ow! Fucking crazy.
Mia, wait.
No, no, hey. Come on now. Oh, I caught that shit. But, ow. Jesus Christ.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone!
How's she...
I'm bad.
Why does she look good now? I don't understand.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Yeah, let's pour all that shit on you. Make you feel better. What the fuck? Not again. Yeah. There we go. Bitch.
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
What the fuck? I can't see her. Oh, shit. All better. She's not though. You'll be all right. Right? Well, she started it, so it's not my fault. Hello? Yo, she kicked my ass, though.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Do I still have a knife? Oh, it's in her fucking... now she's gone? Oh, that's good. That's what I needed. Yeah. That's all I care about is the fucking axe. Oh, sorry, open. Yeah. Gotta watch out for them corners. Yeah, but don't I need a fuse to get into the attic? Damn it. Gotta find a fuse. Oh, I might be able to open this thing. Oh, there it is. Anything else? I swear I found something back here one time in the demo. Oh shit!
It's okay, it's me.
You fucking bitch.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Okay.
You shouldn't have done that!
Okay.
It fucking hurts!
I know. Ow! I can use that later though. Thank you. How do I? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Now,
oh.
Let's see what you
pull out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Oh, you bitch.
Contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
Okay, my arm. Let's go to the attic. Let's go. There we go. Yep. Oh, take that. Hell yeah. There we go.
Okay. Fine.
I don't see how that's gonna help, but whatever. Oh, more ammo, huh? Yeah. Oh, nope. We're not going that way. Oh, you... Can't aim. Alright, that's not good. I think that's the end of me. Oh yeah. Alright, what part am I on? Okay, I haven't done that yet. Alright. That bitch came from right there. Scared the fuck out of me. Oh, I didn't see her last time. Because I was doing this whole fucking looking for the whatever. She hiding in here? Fucking bitch. Nope. Alright, we got this. Oh, okay. Come on.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
How'd she do that to her face?
It fucking hurts!
Come on.
Oh, shit.
here. I can run. Get that gun.
Okay, fine.
What's he holding the flashlight with? That's what I wanna know. Go this way. Take that. Oh, nice. All right. Is there a way to make that faster? Is there? Yo, where am I supposed to go?
You're relying on me. Everyone.
Am I supposed to just run away? Maybe. Cause I mean, I shot her in the head twice. Didn't do shit. Yeah.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that. Fucking hurts! Ah!
you feel.
Gotta contain the outbreak? Is that what she said? I might just try to run away from her. She's strong. All right, get down. Go open the door. Ah, fuck,
they're
run.
They're relying on run, me. Run. Everyone is relying on
me. Oh, I'm stuck here. Shit, she's behind me. Run, 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 run.
The core must be destroyed.
Oh shit! Get away from me. Christ.
She must be.
Where the fuck is she? Please die. I got 2 shots left. Damn it. Are you dead? No, you're not. Fuck, fuck. Like, what am I gonna do? Oh, perfect. Come on, come on. Shit. Reload, you fuck.
No choice.
Can he just die? Like, how many times do you have to shoot somebody in the fucking face?
The core must be destroyed.
Shit, I'm fucked. Where'd she go? Oh my god, this fight is going on for way too long.
I am responsible. You were always watching me. Why?
Oh, that's bullshit. What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Like, was I using a fucking BB gun? I thought it said 45 on it. I gotta do this all over again. I don't know how to kill her ass. Okay, let's try this. Try it again.
Okay.
Go.
They're relying Reload. On me. Everyone is relying on you. Everyone!
Well, time to go. Oh, shit!
It's up to me.
Like, she fucking was charging my ass.
What are you hiding, Ethan? What don't you want me to know?
Okay. Oh, you bitch. See, why didn't that hurt her? Is she?
No choice.
Damn it.
It all has to come down.
Shit. Come on.
I am responsible.
I am responsible too. Way too long to reload. God damn it. Shit.
I have to do this.
Like, I don't know what to do.
I don't understand.
He just died. Can I get out of here? Nope.
No choice. No choice. No choice.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck, dude.
She must be contained.
Like, can she even fucking die?
The core must be destroyed.
She's way too strong, man.
No. No joy.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, this is bullshit. I don't know what to do to this fucking bitch. Shooting her ass doesn't do anything.
okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
I wonder if I just leave it there, what happens.
Now, let's see what you feel.
Oh, he does it anyway. I'll save it, so I'm gonna save it right here. So I don't have to do all that shit over again. Try again. Oof. Yeah, close that door. She's gonna be like right in front of me. Oh, run. She's right behind you.
Shit.
I know. Still behind me. Come on. Ugh. You're too fucking fast, Jesus. God, bitch. Keep running. How am I missing? Fuck. Damn it, damn it.
No, just no choice.
He just died. Over there?
No choice. No.
God damn it.
No choice. The core. The core must be destroyed.
Yeah, come on, charge at some point. I'm just gonna die again. I don't know how to beat her.
No, no choice.
Oh, come on, I'm running. Once again. She's a fucking contained. Tank.
She must be contained.
I don't know how to beat her. Fucking frustrating.
Okay, fine.
How'd she even get me?
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone.
Okay, but how about you just fucking die, please? See, that didn't even hurt her. What the fuck?
I haven't stopped it.
fucking die. Dead? Oh, thank God, you fucking bitch. Took like fucking forever. Can I take this? Please? Jesus Christ.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh. Oh. Oh, at least we got past that part.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people?
Oh, where's Grandma?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Get out the room, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do this.
No, thank you.
Oh, shit! He's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
One second, I'll be right back. All right. Oh no. What I gotta do here?
I gotta get out of this.
Yep. Oh, that worked. Oh, I think we're eating like humans. What is that? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Why can't I? Hey.
Slip out before dinner was done. Fuck it.
Hey.
Aha!
Gotta run. Let's keep running. There you go.
Sorry, I'm still here.
Holy shit! He's like Superman.
You wasted your time.
Ow. Don't hurt me.
Thank you.
Oh, she's alive. I thought she was dead. God, why is she? What the fuck, dude? Was done.
There you are.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go, man? Shit. So no matter what, that guy's gonna see you. Oh, she's gone. God damn it. I don't know what to do here.
Where's my little Ethan? Oh, I was so worried about you.
Run. I'm trapped here, shit. The fuck am I doing, man? I just don't know what to do here. Am I still alive? It's not fair, I can't even punch back.